Hello guys, my name is Alex Siqueira. This week we're going to show you the standing break guard and with a double jump. Okay? So shoot, come over please. What? You know red, okay? Good motion. And remember this, right? This exercise, this technique as well, people can train to improve the stamina, improve the strength, improve the posture. And all sorts of things, okay? So, posture, okay? Hold one arm, make sure you hold one arm. When you put the knee up, okay? Make sure it's the same size the knee up, or it's gonna get swept, okay, here. So, basically, make sure you always lift the knee the same size you hold the arm, okay? So, hold the arm, hide the elbows. Okay, look at the front, one up, the second up, pulling, push in, and in the knee, you bring a little bit chair in the knee, okay, to release a little bit the weight, right? Now, when he's over me, okay, I open the guard with my elbow. Before he fall in the floor, their hands gonna go here. I don't want to hold here, otherwise it's gonna get my arm. It has to be here inside. Look, cross, opposite way, my elbow's opposite way. Down in the front, otherwise in the front, he's gonna pull to the spider guard, he's gonna pull to the another kind of submissions. Okay? So when I'm here, that one gonna go here in the shoulder. And I jump. Now, remember here, this jump here has to be 45 degrees. The reason is because I want all the weight of my body come one spot in the shoulder. Okay? Let's go remember this. Okay? Now, there my side here come out, put this knee down, and go to the second jump. Come back here. You got this pass. The reason I have two jumps, because the first jump here, in case you protect, you stop. In case you stop here, guys, or look, I can't pass the guard, it's difficult. That's why you have the second. Come back here, the guard pass. Okay? Thank you very much.